Yo, the fact that they have a That's 90s show, the fact that they're about to do a That's 90s show is crazy, man. This is crazy. Yo. Oh, and this is the official teaser. Man, I grew up watching That 70s Show. I had no business watching it either. I was literally 5 years old when I first started watching that show. I think that show ended in what, like 2004, 2005? Man. I was so sad when that show ended, but it's okay, man. It's okay. It's crazy. I had no business watching the show at the age that I was, but all of this stuff makes so much sense now. Anyways, let's jump into it. That's 90s show. Okay. Boy Red, you do not dance
Hey,
like that.
Grandma. Hey, Grandpa.
Oh, that's Eric's daughter. Or is
Okay,
that Lori's
kids, the
daughter?
basement is all yours.
Man.
Lights on, shirts on, and no dancing.
No dancing. You're like the guy from Footloose. No
Yo.
dancing, you guys.
Red.
They go in my room. My foot goes in their ass.
Yo, Red never
Speaking
stops,
of,
man.
I think we should just say, whoa.
I gotta know whose kid is whose. I have to know.
Get out.
See you soon.
Get
I gotta
out.
know.
Don't be a stranger.
Get out.
Yo,
That was mine.
We never locked the sliding door.
We do now.
Alright. January 19th. Oh yeah, I'm definitely binging that. I'm most definitely binging that. Yo, that's crazy. Let me see. I don't know how I feel about this. But I'll give y'all my first impression. Here's the thing. I'm not very big on all these reboots. I'm not that big on reboots. Hold up, is this better? Let me see something. Let me see something. See something. Yeah, I'm not that big on reboots. Here's my thing why I'm not that big on reboots, because typically reboots are never as good as the original one. And I don't even consider this really a reboot. It's more so like a sequel. A reboot would, to me, a reboot would be technically okay. The original cast of the original show or movie is completely gone. They're bringing in a new cast now, essentially. So I don't necessarily look at this as a reboot. It's more so like a sequel series. I'll still give that reboot quotations because it has those reboot vibes where, man, if you watch That 70s Show, Red Foreman was not a man to be played with. He wasn't. He's too chill. He's way too chill, way too calm, man. Way too calm. Just going based off first impressions, he's way too calm. Eric's mom, still the same pretty much. So that hasn't changed. So it's good to see. And I don't know, maybe with Eric, I'm guessing Eric and Lori probably had some, made some kids. Not together. This isn't Game of Thrones. We're not talking about Jaime Lannister and Cersei Lannister. But they had some kids of their own, and maybe that's their grandchildren. And that could be why Red is a little bit more calm. But man, Red was hilarious in the original series, man. Like, I love a good asshole character. A good character that's literally just dry, straight to the point. Like, I don't like you, and I'm gonna be mean about it. I don't care. I respect that. But yeah, he's just not the same. He's just not the same. Like I said, Eric's mom, I don't have no comments on it. This is the official teaser, so these are really the only characters that we've gotten so far. Here we go. I feel like this is Eric's child. Because they put so much focus on this one character right here, that I'm pretty sure this is Eric's child. Didn't? No, Michael didn't have. Michael dated a black woman, didn't he? But I don't. It wouldn't shock me if that's his kid, but I'm pretty sure it's not his kid. He had a kid. He had a daughter with, what's her name from American Pie? This one, right? Like this. Actually, these two right here, these might be, I think they're siblings. I don't want to say twins, but like siblings for sure. I don't know. I can't make a good guess on everything because, man, because who we have? We had Eric, Lori, Fez, Michael Kelso, Donna, Jackie and Hyde. I could be forgetting someone else. But when I look at this entire group, I can't pinpoint these two. Because there was no one Asian in the group, so I can't pinpoint it. And still, they could be mixed. They could be mixed too, so I can't pinpoint that. But this is definitely Eric's kid, I can tell for sure. This guy here, I feel like he could be Fez's kid. I'm not 100% sure. It's just something about the body, language that I'm getting from this tease and how they look in the face that just makes me think, okay, maybe. This girl right here, it wouldn't shock me if the black girl is Hyde's kid. Like, I don't know. That's just how I feel personally. But yeah, like I said, when it comes to the reboots, it's hard to really say what to think right now watching this. I'll definitely watch it. And if y'all want a full like review on it, I'm not going to do episode by episode because, again, this is Netflix. But I could definitely binge it. But yeah, I don't know how to feel about it. I'm not going to say I don't care. I love That 70s Show. But now it's so weird because That 70s Show was played by characters that we know damn well. Them characters was not no damn teenagers. We know them actors were not real teenagers. So it's different. It's so weird. But still, I'm not knocking this. It feels weird looking at this. Because these are clearly probably either young adult actors and actresses playing teenagers, or it's actual teenagers playing teenagers. It's just something about this that feels too corny about it. Like, it's just something about it that feels too corny. But yeah, let me know what y'all think in the comment section down below. Do you guys share my sentiments on this? Are y'all excited? Let me know what you think. If you enjoyed this reaction, don't forget to hit that like button. Also, subscribe for more reactions on the way. And please, please, also comment down below if you want a full review on this. I might still do it nonetheless, but let me know.